I nearly crashed into the birds.
So that's the sort of distance you can expect, and even though it's wobbling, the video feed is clear. You can see that, not moving, yet the bebop's moving a lot. And go forward.